Women's middleweight, Maricela Cornejo. Mari, so you're fighting for the WBC women's middleweight title.
Yes.
That's your first title opportunity.
Yeah, it's a WBC world middleweight title shot. So.
Who are you fighting for?
I am fighting Kelly Reese, I believe that's how you say her name.
In New Zealand.
In New Zealand, yes. It's
that's your first time fighting over there?
Yes, it is. It's going to be actually on my birthday, April 16th.
Yeah. Oh, so, wow. Yeah. So you're fighting on your birthday.
I am fighting on my birthday.
And you plan on celebrating by getting your hand risen, right?
Oh, that's yeah.
Yeah. Definitely. So you're looking forward to the experience of fighting in New Zealand?
I am. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm super excited. The promoter out there is doing a great job. It's her first card out there, and it's making history, truly, because New Zealand has never had a huge women's card like that or a WBC world title fight. Yeah.
Your opponent, she's tough, man. She's you're fighting for the title, but she fought Christina Hamer. She's German. She has power. She dropped her. She got up. So she's tough, you know. To drop Hamer is no easy task. So
correct.
It shows that she has power.
Yeah.
What do you have to do there to avoid her power?
I mean, just go there, me and my trainer. We have, you know, our game plan, which is get prepared the way we know how, and the rest will take care of itself. Just go in there, stick to the game plan, and I'm confident it's going to be a great fight. It's going to be a great fight. It's title worthy, so I'm very happy about that. That it's actually two women who, you know, deserve the title shot and can fight. It's not a setup, as in a good fighter versus a bad fighter. You know, so it's going to be a really good fight for fans.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekpak.